myself. My name is Hu Jung and I'm a team captain of Group 1. This year I'm 20 years old and I come from Vietnam City. In my free time, I usually check in Facebook or hang out with my friend to chat with them. I love music. You know, music makes me happy and forget the sorrow. I also love singing, especially English song, and my idol is Britney Spears. About my character, I consider myself as a friendly and positive person. In the future, I hope to have a good job with a high salary in a foreign company. So now I have to study hard at school and practice English more and more to do this. That's a little thing about me. Goodbye! And this is my next member of my team.
Hi guys, I'm Thanh, I'm 18 years old. I come from Đồng Nai. I like film, good food. I like every kind of film, especially action and horror film. I have a wonderful mom, beautiful sisters, and good friends, so I'm very happy with that. In the future, I want to travel around the world. The famous place I want to go back is Canada. And that is a little thing about me. Yes, bye-bye, see you later.
Next!
Hello everybody, my name is Kim Phong. I'm from Group 1, 27 in my class. I'm a user girl. I like eating, sleeping, I like the rhythm and the beauty. It's my spare time. I usually listen to music. I sometimes play my house. And sometimes I help my mom to cook the meal for my family. Especially, I usually share the Facebook. You can make friends with me by the name of my Facebook is Smartphone. Nice to meet you. See you later. Goodbye.
Next.
Hi, I'm Yang. I'm from Group 1. I like traveling very much, but as many students today, I don't have enough money to travel, so I need to study hard to get a good job with high salary in the future. I wish to visit China because I love their Chinese culture and their landscape. Now I'm trying to study Chinese. In my free time, I am usually watch TV and I listen to music, and especially I like reading. Sometimes I read a book. But I prefer using computer to read ebooks. If you have the same hobby, please contact me and we can share ebooks together. Bye bye.
Next.
In my free time, I usually play sport, listen to music, read comic book, and I sleep. I can sleep everywhere, in class, at home, in park, blah. And what is my dream? I don't know, but I hope that I will graduate with a good certificate. So, contact with me at my Facebook, Thanh Tâm Lê.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the Breaking News on VTVT today. I'm Jennifer.
And I'm Nick.
Here are some hot headlines. First, yesterday, a traffic accident happened on Nguyễn Văn Linh Street.
But what happened after that is a thing we should worry about. And second, crime has been a serious problem in our society for many years. Nowadays, crime addicts are everywhere, which causes many dangerous cases.
Therefore, we must keep children away from silent and dark places. Please watch the short video clip below.
Wanna try, okay?
Oh my gosh!
Just say no to Gus.
For more details, please go to our website www.vtv.com or our Facebook site.
Nick, about Facebook, you know what? Recently, social network has developed strongly and became the important part of the young people's daily life.
So, how does it affect young generation?
We will check it out in this video clip.
Thank you.
Huh? What? Go, go, go!
Hey, what?
Hey, what?
Hey, look at this. Something.
Oh, he's so bored.
What? Oh, no. Look at this. It's on fake.
Yeah, I don't think she's really sad. He just wants to be famous.
Oh, this. This. Okay, let's see something new.
Good morning. Hi, Jessica fans. I'm just woken up. So, I'm beautiful. You don't need to answer that question because I know that I'm so beautiful, right? Do you want to hear my voice? I will sing a song, huh? I sing Rolling the Deep. Yeah. Let's go. Okay, I'm sick, so goodbye.
What the?
To be composed, social network is an effective and useful technique to communicate with other people. But on the other hand, it's caused some bad effect on young generation. To be better off, we should use social network wisely and ethically.
Finally, this is the end of our news program today. Thanks for your watching.
Nhưng mà biểu cáo.
Hi Jessica. Good morning. Good morning. Bye.
I'm Jennifer.
And I'm Nick.
You are some hot. Jennifer.
And I'm Nick.
You are some hot. I'm Jennifer.
And I'm Nick.
Here are some hot new light.
Bắt đầu đi má.
Cười rồi. Cười rồi tắt đi.
Người ta về nhà cho mình.
After you go to the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
Our news program today. Thanks for your watching. Bài rồi vô. Chưa câu mẹ này.
Ủa này này giúp mày quay chưa?
Cứ diễn đi.
Cái ống kính của mày
đó. Vô phong đúng không?
Mày ơi. Vô.
Don't forget it.
Yeah, okay.